DAX daily forecast, October 2nd, FXEmpire.com. The DAX initially rose during the course of the day on Wednesday, but found 9,500 to be a bit too resistive. We turned back around and fall all the way down to 9,350. With that, we feel the market still has plenty of support below, and we don't want to sell, but we need to see a supportive candle in order to start buying, or perhaps a daily move and close above the 9,500 euros level.